already. And we gonna be proud of you. You're graduating, she's going to Grand Rapids State. That's right, she's raised up in the church of God in Christ.
Amen.
She's not no wild girl. She's saved, she's been going, she's been, I mean, when I say raised up, she ain't out there going to parties. If I asked her right now to name some bitch who's on the board, she'd put a lot of these L's, she'd put in the shame. If I asked her who's a bishop, who's a first lady, she'd go all the way down, she'd go all the way down to the first lady, whoever started the district. Always the Minnesota Baptist. And she's not sassy. She's saved. She's sanctified. She do speak in tongues that the Spirit give utterance. And got a mind to live right. So y'all young women, young girls, 9, 10, number 9, number 10, the ones who 30 and 40, somebody need them. You need a man? Ready to run the state. She's been with us ever since I've been in Kansas.
Amen.
Her mother raised her up. Her mother right there. That's why I get there. Get out right there. And so I want her to take her time, count this money, and this is for one for work, and when she go to college, if we can give that woman $1,000 scholarship,
amen,
like we do, we couldn't give it to her because she was in Topeka. Y'all would have thought we gave $2,000 scholarship. 2 years. Y'all know when we go to that Martin Luther King thing now? Y'all, I didn't want that this year. My choice was to give it to her, but they said we couldn't give it to her because she was not a member of 501 Topeka. Am I right?
That's right.
So I make a vow to her. I understand. If you need us down in Grambling State, if she needs some books, she needs some money, you can call the Wonderful Works Deliverance Center, Pastor Uncle Peters. Uncle Pastor Peters, this is one of your churches you can call. We're down in Topeka. You hear me? So you can come and count your money, put it in your car. Matter of fact, go with it. Put that chair over there, take your time. What about Uncle, Auntie? She got a car program. Put a chair over there, count everybody up. Come on, come over somebody. Because let me tell y'all something. As our young people graduate from this ministry, we ain't nobody graduated yet, but as our young people graduate from this ministry, I'm telling you, I'm going to back you up. I'm going to make sure that you have books. I went to college. So the Peters went to college. I went to Tech. So because you need the support. If the church does not support you, it's a shame. Come on here, somebody. Come on, clap your hands here. That young girl with $1,000 scholarship, y'all. And we support that up after 2 years in a row. If we don't support our own, something wrong. Come on, say, if you don't support your own, come on, man, if you don't support your own, something wrong. Pretty much for the Lord. Come on, come on, y'all. Come on, clap your hands. Amen. Amen. That's right. And she going to prom last night?